Jagger with you again, and we're going to talk film right now. Film is a big deal, and the thing I like about filmmaking is people ask me, where do I get my inspiration, or what is my favorite film? And you've answered those questions on your space, you know, as far as where they say films, and you give them your films. I want to know what your favorite film is, you know? I mean, my favorite film happens to be the underdog story, the Rocky story, the Rudy story. I like this Invincible story that just came out, and those kinds of stories. Those are the things that inspire me. I like to make movies that help people understand things, learn things, and get a better grasp on informing them about things they would not really know anything about. Another thing I'm involved in, I like watching, are documentaries. And so those are the kinds of things that I personally like. So I want to hear from you. What is your favorite movie and why is it your favorite movie? I'm not going to settle for, I like Clerks. Well, why do you like Clerks? I mean, just because the guy didn't have much money and he based his whole life on making this movie and all of a sudden it blew up for him. I want to hear more than just that. I want to hear why you like them, what's your movie, and why you like your movie. Simple as that. So thanks again for watching, and I look forward to hearing some of your interests in movies. Until then, Roof Rocker out.